Institute is launching a new front crash prevention program to address crashes at higher speeds and crashes in which the struck vehicle is a motorcycle or large truck. Front crash prevention technology uses forward-looking sensors like camera and radar to detect if there's a vehicle in front. If a crash is imminent, the system will warn the driver through audible and visual alerts. If the driver doesn't respond, the vehicle can automatically apply the brakes to either mitigate or completely avoid a collision. The Institute has been evaluating front crash prevention for over 10 years now. We started with vehicle-to-vehicle tests and then moved on to pedestrian tests. And now we're raising the bar by increasing the speed and adding a motorcycle and large truck target. Front crash prevention systems are highly effective in the real world. They reduce front-to-rear crashes by 50%. But we know lots of crashes occur at higher speeds than our original test, and many of these systems are not as effective when the struck vehicle is a motorcycle or large truck. The goal of this new program is to raise the bar and encourage manufacturers to design systems that perform well at higher speeds and are able to detect different targets like motorcycles and large trucks. We conduct our test with three targets, a passenger car, a motorcycle, and a large truck. The tests are conducted at three speeds, 31, 37, and 43 miles per hour. In the tests involving the motorcycle and passenger car, we conduct tests with the vehicle in the center of the lane as well as offset within the lane. The evaluation is based on the vehicle's ability to provide an appropriate warning to the driver as well as its ability to mitigate or avoid a crash. Because the large truck is not impactable, drivers steer around the target and we only evaluate the timing of the forward collision warning. For our first test group, we evaluated 10 small SUVs. While many of the vehicles struggled, especially with the motorcycle target, a few vehicles did perform well. The Subaru Forester was the only vehicle to earn a good rating. It avoided crashes with the passenger car target at all test speeds and avoided crashes with the motorcycle at 31 and 37 miles per hour. It also provided a timely forward collision warning in all the test scenarios. The Honda CR-V and Toyota RAV4 also performed well in our new test. They both received our second highest rating of acceptable. Three vehicles earned marginal ratings in our new test. While we'd like to see improved performance from these vehicles, they all exceeded the requirements of our original test. In our new front crash prevention test, four vehicles earned our lowest rating of poor. They were the Chevrolet Equinox, Mazda CX-5, Mitsubishi Outlander, and Volkswagen Taos. None of the vehicles performed consistently in any of the test scenarios. Front crash prevention systems can help keep you out of a crash. These new ratings give consumers more information on how vehicles perform in some of the most challenging situations on the road.